What's going on, guys? It's Fredericton area activity going on. So I've noticed I haven't done a vlog lately. So I said, hey, why not? So let's see how construction's going. So as y'all can see, pretty much okay. Tell you guys now, the bridge isn't gonna be done when they say it's gonna be done. So here's highway, going pretty smoothly. All right, now we're here on the walking day, walking away. There's nice wind. As y'all can see, it's rush hour, but the traffic isn't too bad down by looks of it. So, then there's rain clouds coming up right around that area. As y'all can see, it still has a lot of work to do. We're August 30th today. We're supposed to be done the 25th, but it's not done. School starts in another week, so if this isn't done when school starts, there's gonna be horrible traffic. Right, we're here walking. Nice place. There goes traffic. Yep. Really nice. Okay. Closed. Yep. Walking away. Thing holding up Regent Street now. Right now they're putting a slack to concrete. Could be possible they finish it in time for school, but yep, we still have a lot of work ahead for them. Yep. So once again we turn, we're in front of a Fredericton Inn right here. There's walking bridge. Yep. Back in a few minutes, guys, when I got more action. Yep. Exit 3N. There's the bridge. RNF, everything's done on here. It's all nicely paved. The only thing holding it up is the bridge. See, bus? So here's this intersection. It's usually busy. As you can see, it's just for people going to the mall. And there's the intersection. Put your fingers crossed. They're done next week. There's them all. Alright, so now we're going to cut here to see some animals. And after I draw help they're working as fast as they can, but, time's not working in their favor. Alright, I'll be back at the pet store. Alright, guys, there's a cat, sir. There's some birds. Some birds. Right there. Is him right there? Hi. Starts next week. Bye for now.